North America is inhabited by a second kind of wolf, the prairie wolf, Canis latrans, which is now looked at by all naturalists as specifically distinct from the common wolf, and is, according to Mr. J. K. Lord, in some respects intermediate in habits between a wolf and a fox. Text from the book The Variation of Animals and Plants Under Domestication by Charles Darwin.